The following contest is a fatal four-way match and is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens.
Well, if it's deceitful, if it's underhanded, it is in the playbook of Kevin Owens. A Universal Champion, a United States Champion, the list goes on, and Kevin Owens owes it all to himself. Here comes the Almighty, Bobby Lashley.
And introducing the challenger from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the Almighty, Bobby Lashley.
Bobby Lashley has wasted very little time putting every other WWE superstar on notice, letting them know I am back, and I am back to make a name for myself one more time.
The son of a United States drill sergeant, former serviceman himself, Bobby Lashley is all about discipline and respect.
High impact personified.
One of the most physically imposing superstars to ever step foot inside a WWE ring.
And introducing the challenger from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, the Superstar.
This is a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
But guys, is he ready mentally for this huge opportunity in front of him here?
Well, he doesn't look too intimidated right now, Cole. So, yeah, I'd say he's more than ready to take on this challenge.
Oh, WWE Universe! Don't you dare be sour! Clap for your longest reigning tag champs! And feel the power!
Yes, Byron, Big E's on Raw.
And yes, Michael, I feel it. It's infectious. It's the power of positivity.
And introducing the champion, representing the New Day, from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 285 pounds, he is the WWE Champion,
Oh, man, how can you not get hyped for the arrival of Big E? Look at those dancers.
I promise, I'm doing my best not to look at those dance moves.
Big E does have an unconventional approach to an in-ring celebration, but the crowd is loving it.
It's because it's so hypnotizing. Get it? Hips? You can't look away from those hips.
I would rather be anywhere than here right now. I think I'm... Yep, I just threw up a little.
One of these men will be walking away with the immortal World Heavyweight Championship. The World Heavyweight Champion is ready to defend his ground. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
Well, it would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I can tell by the way he entered the arena today that he's in a different kind of zone. The type of zone that only champions go to.
For the win to retain the championship! Nice sidewinder suplex. He breaks the hold. He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Oh, well-measured strike.
Oh, oh, man.
Oh, what a long way down.
Rear European uppercut.
KO hoists him up for the gutbuster.
Not finished yet.
Oh, wow. Big E is a bloody mess now.
Ooh-wee. Inside the ring now. There he goes, crashing to the floor. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Go home.
Stomp right to the gut. Added pressure afterwards. Ugh.
And set him up. Oh, and he hit him in the face.
That's going to hurt.
Oh, my goodness.
Whoa, not so fast.
Sling blade.
What's this?
Michinoku Tower.
Absolutely planted.
Got to keep your head on a swivel in the fatal four-way. You never...
Uh-oh.
Falcon arrow!
Man, Kevin Owens, what offense. Bob.
Devastating elbow.
Nice amateur takedown.
And this is all part of Kevin Owens' battle plan.
Boom, what impact!
Oh, nasty impact.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
Big E with the excellent move to get out. Toss
to the outside.
Down.
It's an Oku driver. Big E is really feeling it now.
Too quick to catch him there.
Up on their shoulders. Down in a hurry. All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring.
Nice.
Bam, suplex. Headlock applying a nice short jab to the bridge of the nose. Bobby Lashley able to counter beautifully.
And again, yet another counter. Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Kick right in the midsection.
Back now inside the ring.
So ruthless.
Uh-oh. Incredible elevation from the big man.
The champion into the cover.
And he stops the count.
Has his opponent up.
This is about to be over because here comes the big ending.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams.
Covered by the champ.
1, 2. And he's able to get the shoulder up.
Oh, man. I don't know who to root for.
Double axe handle smash.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Big E showing some expert prowess here. Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
KO sent in.
Looking for the victory.
2. Kevin Owens is leaving this arena with a new title for his collection.
Well, it wasn't literally fatal, but it was pretty close. Take a look.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Champion, Kevin Owens!
And the celebration's underway.
Wow, the challenger simply refused to be denied, and now we are looking at a new champion.